In this video, we'll see how to connect our RTMaps streams to the nice Foxglove Studio, in order to build integrated, and potentially remote, visualization dashboards. Start RTMaps. Load a predefined diagram, hear the KITTI data replay demo. With the RTMaps standard visualization components, you often get several independent windows. Register the RTMaps_Foxglove package and add a dashboard component. Remove the other visualization components. In the dashboard component, configure the number of streams to send to the Foxglove Studio. Let's start with 3. This creates a number of properties for each of these streams in order to specify the component input names, the topic names, and the expected data type for the stream. We'll start with 2 video streams with type compressed image and a colorized point cloud. Apply JPEG compression to our video streams before connecting to the dashboard component. In parallel, start a Foxglove Studio instance. Here, we start the web server with the standalone Docker image. We can then connect to it with a Chrome browser on localhost 8080. You may as well use the Foxglove Studio Heavy client, or the online version at app.foxglove.dev. From there, request to open a WebSocket connection to the server provided by the RTMaps dashboard component, here on localhost, but you may choose to run the Foxglove Studio on a different device than your RTMaps application. We now get our default layout with a single 3D view panel. Run the RTMaps diagram to start publishing the topics over WebSockets. Back to the Foxglove Studio, we can activate the point cloud stream display. Now customize the layout and add more panels, a first image panel, attached to topic, video 1. Then a second image panel. Attach it to topic, video 2. Back to RTMaps. Let's add a topic to publish 3D objects. Call it tracklets, for instance. In our Foxglove Studio, activate this new topic in the 3D view panel. You may of course switch to other RTMaps diagrams, and save your corresponding Foxglove Studio layouts. For this second diagram, we'll use the Foxglove Studio local install, and load a prepared layout. We can use other panel types and stream types, e.g. GPS positions to view on a map panel, signals to plot, warnings, etc. Combining RTMaps and the Foxglove Studio is a new great step for speeding up your developments with nice data visualization, for your data replay and systems monitoring applications.